एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ब्यूटी एंड लाइफस्टाइल बाय अनिंदिता। जनरली आई शो यू माय फेस व्हेन आई एम टॉकिंग। आई क्रिएट वीडियोस रिलेटेड टू ब्यूटी एंड लाइफस्टाइल, बट टुडे आई विल टॉक अबाउट अ कंसर्न। दिस इज डेफिनेटली अ लाइफस्टाइल वीडियो। दिस इज एक्चुअली मेंट फॉर फेलो यूट्यूबर्स हु आर नॉट गेटिंग एंड स्क्रीन्स। इनिशियली आई ऑल्सो फेस्ड द प्रॉब्लम, आई फिगर्ड आउट अ सोल्यूशन, आई जस्ट शेयर विद यू सो दैट इन फ्यूचर यू डू नॉट रियली फेस अ प्रॉब्लम। यू कैन एड योर एंड स्क्रीन, एंड एंड स्क्रीन विल डेफिनेटली हेल्प यू टू इंक्रीज योर व्यू and of course subscribers. Now this is my channel. As you guys can see, I'm on YouTube studio. This is my channel logo. My channel is Beauty and Lifestyle by Anindita, and these are my videos. For an example, I choose this video and I'm gonna add end screen. Okay, do you see my mouse pointer? I scroll down and end screen. This is my end screen. I'll click on that and this is the screen which opens up, right? At the left hand side, these are the structures or the kind of suggestions that you can choose for your end screen. Now the circle in between, this is for subscription. So this is what I'm going to choose. And okay guys, so my logo, my subscription logo came out. If I want, I can actually change it like this. I put this box here, my subscription here, and let me just add one video. Okay, so again at the left hand side I have the suggestions. What I'll do is I'll select choose specific video, and I'm gonna take this. Here it is. There also I'll choose a specific video, not a playlist. Please follow guys the way I'm doing it. Or yes, if you want you can leave it like that. So I just changed my mind. I'm not gonna create, or rather I'm not gonna add another video to this. I'll just keep one video suggestion and this one, my logo. Then I have to click save. Now guys, in some of your videos, especially for people who are shooting on a mobile phone, you might not get end screen option. I'll just give you a solution. I'll just tell you why you are not getting it. I take you to my videos where I also did not get end screen. Now guys, take a look at this video. This video is about 10 lipstick shades of Modi Care. And this video is quite popular, but if I just take a look at this particular tab, this is end screen. Here you see that end screen option is grayed out. I cannot click on it, and it says that your video has an unsupported aspect ratio, which means unsupported aspect ratio means that your video does not really support the kind of structure which YouTube wants to enable end screen. The mistake I made is I have actually shot this video not in 16:9 or 16:9 ratio. So if you just go to your camera, please change the settings. Make sure that your camera has 16:9 ratio. And if you shoot your videos or photos like that, then you can add end screen aram se. These are the videos where I have added end screen, guys. Okay, no, this is another one where the end screen option is not enabled, because again there was a problem. I didn't know this before, and I have actually created the video with this unwanted or unsupported ratio. My video was not 16:9 at that time, guys. But if I just there are a few videos where I have changed in front of you. So there are many videos where I could actually add end screen, and that is only because, again, this one, guys, you can see these are the mistakes that I made, and I'm actually helping you like through my learning. I just want you to add your end screen because that will help you to get views and subscriptions. If I straight on click on YouTube, I come to my front, my home page, and once again another video, guys, and I'll just add my end screen in front of you. End screen is enabled. This is the structure that I'm gonna take, and yes, these are the videos. These are already suggested. I don't want to change it again. I'll just keep it just like that, and I'm quickly saving it. So guys, if you want to add end screen, please make sure you are selecting 16:9 ratio before you shoot your videos, otherwise end screen will not be enabled. So do like, share and subscribe to my channel, guys. Thank you once again for watching. Take care. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.